Yo, what's going on, y'all? It's your boy, iPod King Carter here. I'm currently in LA, man. I'm back at the hotel. So we heard that NBA Live dropped that trailer, you know what I'm saying? Something we've been waiting on. You know, they've been dropping a lot of CGI and, you know, a couple things like that, a lot of screenshots. But today is the first day that they release something for your people, your homies, your family, your cousin, your sister, your brother. So let's go ahead and check this trailer out, man. I want to see what it's all about, man. A lot of people telling me this trailer is moving in the right direction. I want to make everybody a believer, so let's believe together. Ooh, already starting off with that Kendrick. Okay. Ooh, KD's face scan don't look that bad. All right, I'm guessing that that's a creative player right there with that hairstyle. The hairstyle is not bad. That Steph Curry animation was the same animation that Durant had in the other exclusive gameplay, but it's okay. Okay, three. Ooh, double behind the back. That looked like that Steph Curry move. All right, a little bit of emotion right there. Alley-oop. Okay, alley-oop pass, not that bad. Not that Dwayne Wade NBA 2K12 joint. Ooh, the ankles, though. Ooh, okay, I like that lean, though. Okay, LeBron one side of the room to the other. Okay, that's not bad. That's not bad. All right, guys. So from this trailer, it looks like they're pushing Superstar Mode a lot, being the one, a lot, showing you guys about the Drew League, showing you the different parks and settings and courts inside the game, as well as showing you a lot of gameplay moves. You would think, you know, in the trailer, they show you a lot more about animations and all the mannerisms and stuff that players have, but they're showing you a lot of contact layups, shots, everything. So I'm pretty happy with this trailer. Of course, we all know that NBA Live has a long way to go, you know what I'm saying, before release, but I heard that a demo is coming out in August. Now, one big thing, guys, I told you guys in my last NBA Live 18 video that NBA Live is NBA Live. They're not making a game to look or feel or play like NBA 2K. So all you 2K fans out there that want NBA 2K out of Live, don't expect it, all right? I'm going to see you guys in the next video. This is your boy IKC signing out. Let me know your comments below on what you think about the trailer, your thoughts, how you feeling. Are you going to get the demo, try it out? Let me know. You know what I'm saying? I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.